Jupiter, entering a new dimension of computing. Jupiter at Forschungszentrum Jülich is Europe's first supercomputer to surpass 1 exaflops. That's 1 quintillion calculations per second, or the computing power of 1 million modern smartphones. To house this supercomputer of superlatives, a cutting-edge facility was built at the Jülich Supercomputing Centre, the modular data center. It was constructed in just 8 months using 50 container modules. At Jupiter's core is the booster module from Evaden. Its incredible computing power comes from 24,000 Grace Hopper superchips by NVIDIA. Each one a mini supercomputer in itself, specially designed for scientific computing and AI. When training AI, Jupiter reaches over 40 exaflops, making it one of the most powerful AI supercomputers in the world. In practical terms, that's enough power to train a large foundation model with 100 billion parameters in just 1 week. Complementing the booster is the cluster module from Partech, the first system powered by processors developed in Europe. It's especially suited for complex data-intensive tasks. And Jupiter is more than a classic supercomputer. It's evolving into an AI platform through the Jupiter AI Factory. Its cloud infrastructure, Jarvis, opens up new possibilities to fine-tune pre-trained AI models and apply them to new tasks, a process known as inference. Massive compute power demands massive storage, and the data hall provides plenty of it. All modules are linked by a high-speed network, capable of transferring 3 times more data per second than the entire global internet. Another important factor is energy efficiency. Here too, Jupiter is setting new standards. Its first module calculates more efficiently than any other supercomputer in history. The secret lies in the combination of state-of-the-art processor hardware and a sophisticated water cooling system from Evaden. The heat is dissipated through the rooftop directly into the ambient air. And that's not all. In the future, the waste heat will be reused to heat nearby buildings, another step towards sustainability. With Jupiter, a new era of computing has begun in Europe. A supercomputer with a modular architecture that's ready to integrate the technologies of tomorrow. With quantum computing and neuromorphic systems on the horizon, we're moving closer to solving challenges that are still considered unsolvable today. Together with Jupiter, we are shaping the future of computing in Europe.